大家好，我是一敏老师。我现在在中国 ，I'm in China now。这是我在中国录的第一个视频。This is the first video I made in China. And today we're going to learn some of the most commonly used adverbs in Chinese, such as always, already, only, etc.But before we get started, I want to let you know that now most of our flashcards already have audios. So now you can study with a beautiful flashcard and practice your listening anytime, anywhere. It will make your study more efficient. You can find the link of the cards with audios down below in the description box. Also there, you can find the link of our beginner's 30-day course. Check it out. 好，我们开始。第一个Only is 只 is a low tone, 只。比如说我只买了一个苹果。I only bought one apple. 我只买了一个苹果。我只买了一个苹果。另一个例子 another example, 他每天只睡五个小时。She only sleeps 5 hours a day. 她每天只睡五个小时。她每天只睡五个小时。第二个 ,the most is 最。最。比如说你最喜欢的歌手是谁 ?Who is your favorite singer? Or who is the singer you like the most? 你最喜欢的歌手是谁？歌手 is singer. 你最喜欢的歌手是谁？ Or, 我觉得这个房子最漂亮。I think this house is the most beautiful. 我觉得这个房子最漂亮。我觉得这个房子最漂亮。好，下一个 ,really, 真的真的。比如说今天真的好冷。Today is really so cold. 今天真的好冷。今天真的好冷。Another example, 我真的很困。我想睡觉。I'm really sleepy. I want sleep. 我真的很困。我想睡觉。我真的很困。我想睡觉。好，下一个 ,already is 已经。已经。比如说已经九点了。It's already 9 o'clock. 已经九点了，已经九点了。Another example, 他已经毕业了，在工作。He already graduated. He's working now. 他已经毕业了，在工作。他已经毕业了，在工作。好，下一个 maybe, that is 可能。可能明天可能会下雪。Maybe it will snow tomorrow. 明天可能会下雪。明天可能会下雪。Another example, 他可能误会我了。Maybe he misunderstood me. 他可能误会我了。他可能误会我了。好，下一个 is also too or either. In Chinese is 也。也。比如说我喜欢狗也喜欢猫。I like dogs. I also like cats. 我喜欢狗也喜欢猫。我喜欢狗也喜欢猫。Another example in which 也 means either. That is, 我爸爸不同意。妈妈也不同意。 My dad doesn't agree, and my mom doesn't agree either.
我爸爸不同意，妈妈也不同意。
我爸爸不同意，我妈妈也不同意。好，下一个 often is 经常，经常。比如说，我经常喂流浪猫。
I often feed the stray cats.
我经常喂流浪猫。我经常喂流浪猫。Another example. 我的电脑经常死机。
My computer crashes often. My computer crashes a lot.
我的电脑经常死机。我的电脑经常死机。好，下一个 never, that is 从来不，从来不。比如说，他从来不说脏话。
She never says bad words.
他从来不说脏话，他从来不说脏话。好，下一个 still, that is 还，还。比如说，他还在等你。
He's still waiting for you.
他还在等你。他还在等你。Or, 你的头还疼吗？
Does your head still hurt?
你的头还疼吗？你的头还疼吗？好，下一个 is always.
In Chinese, there are two ways to say it. You can use一直 or 总是。In next video, I'm going to explain the difference between these two words in details. Today, just know there are two words you can use to say always. First, 总是，
总是。比如说，他总是迟到。
He's always late.
他总是迟到。他总是迟到。
And let's see example with 一直 to say always.
他一直想去巴黎。
He's always wanted to go to Paris.
他一直想去巴黎。他一直想去巴黎。
Okay, that is all the content for today's lesson.
今天的课就到这里。
I hope you enjoyed it and learned something useful.
我希望你喜欢今天的视频，也学到了很多有用的东西。
OK, keep learning Chinese and don't forget to use our Chinese study materials such as flashcards, audios, and courses. I'm looking forward to see you next time.
好，谢谢你收看我的视频，我们下次再见，再见。